again. Throwing punchlines, no one wins. As the morning sun begins to rise, we're fading fast, and we won't work this out. No, when you're hearts again. Oh. As the starlit sky begins to shine, we're breaking down. She screams out, no, we're not going this out tonight. No, we're not gonna make this right. So I'll give
I'm about to get ready for the Jonas Brothers 3D movie. I am so excited. I can't wait. Oh my god, it's finally here! After so long of waiting, it's finally here.
It's finally here! Wow, it's finally here!
From watching, just guess, Murphy, guess. I'm wearing the glasses. I'll give you a hint. Three very attractive men.
I'm in the chipmunks!
No! No, not at all! No! Okay, come on. They play music, and two of them have really curly hair, and the other one is just like straight
out.
No. Okay. They wear tight pants and
the Jonas Brothers!
Yes! We just saw. Ready? Say it on three. One, two, three. The Jonas Brothers! It was great. It was very great. I actually cried.
So
Hello Beautiful was really good. And all the special features were good. It was funny. What was your favorite part?
The three boys that were making fun of them, they dressed up like them. That was very funny.
Anyways, but the new song, Love Is On Its Way, that's a really good song. Very, very good song.
I think it's so hot!
So in conclusion, the movie was really good, and I really liked it. And it was definitely worth waiting for a really long time. And I can't wait till it comes out on DVD. And I can't wait till I see it another time in the movie
theater. Until they make another movie from another concert.
I like the Jonas Brothers shoes. I like the Jonas Brothers movie. It was super cool.